next one. The question is, what is the diagnosis? This is a anesthesiologist with progressive headaches. Answer. Good. Pearls, I like the prone position. I've made it a point to preserve the precentral cerebellar vein routinely. And we can go to the video. Very long, drawn out incision, obviously, don't need anything like that. And here you are. This is the tentorium, cerebellum. You're going down. Notice that beautiful surgical fidelity, visualization. Going right down on the notch of the tent, and then opening the thickened dura, the precentral cerebellar vein will be right here. And as we open, we'll be able to see the venous pathology. Not unusual for these cases to have very thick arachnoid. And obviously, previously identified vein of Rosenthal. If you look around the edge, you'll see the occipital veins that also enter the vein of Galen that will come in. Precentral cerebellar vein is right here. So in that notch, we usually open and expose the lesion, which you see right here. Remember that it had a fluid level in it? And you can see the hemosiderin staining, especially higher up. And now you can see where the hemorrhage had occurred previously. And then you really just go circumferentially around the lesion. This was a cyst with a pinealcytoma. And then just the usual technique of gentle traction, using your sucker also as a tool for resection, and then finally taking the lesion out.
That's why I had to show that, insert that other one, because I know Peter was going to make fun of this.
You know, I sat here so quietly.